Hello friends, welcome to Learn Excel. Today we are going to learn VLOOKUP. VLOOKUP is used for searching process. By using VLOOKUP, you can quickly search the data. Here we have some data and we want to search data and put over here under this cells. Okay, then let us keep the first cell empty. Then by using employee ID, we will find full name. Then let us see how to use VLOOKUP function. Put here equal to VLOOKUP, press tab, lookup value. You should know the value from first column, because lookup function always work through the value of first column. Therefore, suppose here we put some demo value. This is existing value, then table array. Let us select the table range. This is our table range. Okay. Comma, column index. Here we want full name, therefore index of column is 2. Full name is in second column. Then here write a index 2. Okay. After that comma. Here either you want approximately match or exact match. Here we use employee code, therefore it is a exact match. Then press the down arrow, go to false, press the tab and close the round bracket, enter. Okay, but here we use the fixed value. Suppose we want to search value from this cell, then let us remove this value and click on this cell, enter. Here this cell not contain value, therefore here is error, not applicable. Now let us put value within this cell. Suppose here we put one value, that is existing value, enter. Now we get the full name. Now the employee ID 1639, let us see. Here is the employee ID 1369 and the value. Here you can change the value and see the different full name. Suppose here we use 4332, enter. Like this you can use for department. Now let us copy this formula. Select the formula, Ctrl C for copy, escape, equal to, use Ctrl V. But here you have to change the column index. Here the column index is 3 for department, enter. Now put the same formula within this cell, equal to, Ctrl V, and the column index is 4. Let us change the column index 4, enter. Like this, with the help of employee ID, you can simply quickly search the data. Again, let us change the employee ID, use the existing value. Now here is the different data. It is one of the method of VLOOKUP. In next video, we will see more about VLOOKUP. If you like this video, then share it, subscribe the channel and click on bell icon. Thank you for watching the video.